Okay, I'm going to apply lacquer to this ballistic surface. And I've already applied two coats to this one. It had a blistered surface, and I sanded it down, applied a first coat and then a second coat. This one had blisters, but I've already sanded it down, and now it's ready to get the first coat. The line where I'll apply is in here. And then, so this is just regular under coat black. First coat you want to apply thinly. You don't want a thick coat. I'm going to go from here to here so it looks nicer. This area is too thick, so I'll bring it up this way. Extend this line also to make it look nicer. put it in the drying room. I'll set it upside down on this. So it doesn't, if any of this drifts, it'll drip down, not into this area. And that's done. So it takes about a week to dry.